the Three Lions overcame Sweden 2-0 with goals from Harry Maguire on Dele Alli to book a date at the Luzhniki Stadium in Moscow, while Croatia knocked out the hosts Russia 4-3 on penalties. Here are some facts about Croatia. **Croatia declared independence from Yugoslavia on June 25, 1991. Only 9 of England's World Cup squad were alive to see this happen, while Croatian striker Andrej Kramaric was born 6 days before the declaration. **The country has an estimated population of 4,154,200, about the same as the Greater Manchester and West Yorkshire areas combined, making it the 129th most populous country in the world. **It became the 28th, and the newest, member of the European Union on July 1, 2013. **Dubrovnik, in southern Croatia, appeared on the small screen as King's Landing in Game of Thrones, as did Split on the Dalmatian coast. **Croatia is widely credited with inventing the necktie, and International Necktie Day is celebrated on October 18th. **The origins of the red and white checkerboard pattern, or cekwi, associated with Croatia are unclear, with one urban legend suggesting it comes from King Dresislav playing chess to secure his freedom after being captured by Venetian Doge Peter II Orzeolo. **Hvar is widely reported to be the sunniest place in Croatia, with 2,760 hours of sunshine a year, higher than England's top spot of West Sussex with 1,902 hours annually. Related links: private jet demand soars as England fans club together to travel to Moscow. Plans for England World Cup screening axed after quarterfinal trouble.